Before you purchase from my company, I encourage you to get a $20 sample order. $20 sample orders are available on my website, juicyhairaffair.com, and they are 2 to 3 inches of a weft. With that weft, you can dye it, bleach it, curl it, straighten it, wash it, do all that you need to do to ensure that that hair is the hair that you are ready to invest in. Now, I know raw hair is not cheap, and the last thing I want to do is take money from you guys without you being 110% confident in the product that I have to offer. I am 110% confident, but I really want you guys to be equally as confident. Like, I can sell you dreams, I can tell you that the hair is great, but it's up to you to ensure that that hair is great enough for you. I remember when I was shopping online and looking for hair, it was so hard for me to determine if this was the right fit for me because I couldn't see it firsthand. And I ran polls on Instagram, Twitter. By the way, go ahead and follow me on social media. I'll link everything down below. I run polls and I would love to hear from you guys so that I can implement changes into my website. But like I was saying, I run polls and I ask women, you know, what is it that they hate about online shopping? Either it's the weight or it's the fact that they don't know exactly what it is that they're getting. So you know what? I want y'all to see exactly what it is that you're getting before you purchase it. On top of that, when you get to sample, beyond just testing the quality of the hair, you get to test your experience with me. You get to see if you like shopping with me and if you really want to have a long-term relationship with me, because I'm looking to satisfy y'all. I'm looking to make y'all happy. I'm looking to please y'all. So the first step to having y'all trust me and the first step to having y'all be satisfied with what I have to offer is to take these progressive baby steps and get samples. See if you really, you know, fuck with it. Also, beyond buying from me, if you are thinking about starting a hair company, I get a lot of emails about this too. I have a video that addresses it, but you need to get samples. If you want to start a hair company and you think that finding a wholesaler or buying a vendor book or buying a vendor list is going to just eliminate the process of sampling, you're wrong. You have to sample. You're going to waste money in the long run. Unfortunately, you're going to end up throwing money away, but you need to get these samples because you need to make sure that the customer is satisfied. You need to make sure that you know how to answer the customer's complaints. You need to make sure that you know exactly what to expect from the hair that you're going to provide. I encourage you to get sample orders, okay? I know it's costly. If you can't afford the longest lengths, get the shortest lengths. If you have a sister, if you have a friend, if you have a group of women that you trust, get them to help you sample. I had two friends, they helped me sample along the way. They was testing closures, frontals, textures that I couldn't wear, textures that I couldn't afford at the time. Like, utilize your resources, ladies, but make sure you obtain samples because it is in your best interest to make sure that the customer is satisfied. Okay, we need to satisfy these customers. We need to make sure that they're getting the right thing, and we do not need to be taking money from them. So to ensure that is by sampling. Okay, I cannot stress that enough. Sample if you are buying from a retailer, sample if you are buying from a wholesale vendor. Please get a sample. Like, do not try to avoid that step because you're going to be screwed in the long run. I promise you. That's all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my website. And don't forget to get you a $20 sample order. Stay blessed.